Welcome to Fallbrook High School here in northern San Diego, North County. This is the home of the North County Cobras. They're going to be kicking off here in about 7 minutes' time. The North County Cobras will be facing the visiting Hollywood Stars. Both teams have a couple losses on the year in NDPFL play. I believe they both have one loss, maybe two losses in NDPFL play, both of them. So may the best team win. I'll be your host. I am Jay Tando. We're going to get kicked off here in just a few minutes. Cobras with a 2-2 record in NDPFL play, and the Stars with a 1-2 record in the NDPFL. They're going to square off here. Stars will kick off. The owner, Jeff DeVito, number zero of the Stars, is also their kicker. He's going to kick it off here to the host, Cobras.
Jeff DeVito, kick it away for the Stars.
We're underway.
And a nice kick. It'll be taken at the 19-yard line by number 17. He has blockers. He's going to get to the outside, to the 45, and very close to midfield.
Nice return. That was Trey Bickham, number 17 on the return, as the Cobras will come out.
So the Cobras will start their opening drive tonight at their own 49-yard line.
Whistles. So the Cobras will come to the line, first and 10 from the 49-yard line. We were just underway in the first quarter, 14-50 in the first quarter. No score. Cobras will get things going.
So we resume play, and number 17 will start off at quarterback for the Cobras. They give to Watts, and there is nothing going there. He was met in the backfield.
Trey Bickham will be our starting quarterback. There was a fumble on the previous play with the Ramel Watts carrying it and lost the handle, and the Stars recovered and they've got the ball. So inside Cobra territory, just inside territory of the Cobras on the 49-yard line. They'll set up shop. No score here with 14:27 to play in the opening quarter. As the Stars
first
offense.
First and 10 for the Stars just inside Cobra territory. Brandon Brooks, the quarterback. Here's Brooks. They give it to the tailback. He's going to get to the outside, and there is nothing going. That
Justin Guzman.
That pressure.
A loss of about 6 on the previous play. We'll back him up to about just inside the 45-yard line. Second down and 15 facing the Stars with Brendan Brooks behind center. Former Inglewood Blackhawk. And we have a flag.
And another penalty flag.
Delay a game against the Stars. It'll make it second and 20. Backed up to just inside the 39-yard line.
Second down and 20. Here's Brooks. The give to Guzman. Guzman trying to get to the outside, and he does, but he only gains about a yard.
They're down and long. Facing the Stars, they need about 17 yards for a
Here's
first
Brooks.
Down.
They're going to swing it out to the tailback, number 14, and he is going to be brought down. Maybe he has gained a yard.
There he is, Bratcher.
But no more, that Cobra defense. Very. At his own 19-yard line.
Low
snap, and they get the kickoff, although it is short, but it does take a Stars bounce.
Up to the 26-yard line, the Cobras will start with 11:31 and ticking in this opening quarter. No score. Trey Bickham is our quarterback.
First and 10, the swing out to the tailback. He's going to cut back to the far side of the field, and that Stars defense was there.
Gain of a couple of yards, second down and about 8 from about the 27-yard line.
Second down for the Cobras.
10:32 and ticking in this opening quarter.
17, They give to Watson. Watson has a wide open lane, still on his feet, rumbling all the way out.
First down.
To the 42-yard line.
First down run there for Watts. We'll bring it up to about the 42-yard line. First and 10 with 9:55 and ticking in this opening quarter. No score, Cobras and Stars.
Inside trap to the fullback. A gain of a few. Two. It'll bring up second down and 8.
Ball at about the 44 on second and 8. 9:10 and ticking in this first quarter. No score. Trey Bickham behind center. And another
run. Again to Watts. And there is nothing going there.
Penalty on the play at the end there, so it's going to move it to third down and short now. Third and about 2 at the 49. You need a couple of yards with 8:40 and ticking in this opening quarter with no score between the Stars and the Cobras. The home team Cobras in black and visiting Stars in blue jerseys and silver helmets and pants. Here goes a rollout.
Keep himself. And he is hit hard, a loss of a yard.
Fourth and 4, they're going to punt it. Cobras lining up to punt it to the Stars on 4th and 4 with 7:32 and tick, tick, ticking in this first quarter. Still no score. Let's see if we get a return.
Nice punt.
Going to dribble on down to about the 25.
And the Cobras will be out.
So the visiting Stars from the 26-yard line, no score in the ball game. 7:20 to go in the opening quarter. Stars will come out. Brendan Brooks behind center, and we have whistles. 5-yard penalty, false start. So, first and 15 backs him up to the 21.
Brooks, they give to Guzman.
Nothing for Guzman there. Second down facing the visiting Stars at about the 22-yard line. Second and about 14. They go one wide receiver right. Tight formation with two running backs and Brendan Brooks behind center.
Brooks fumbles the football.
And the ball is loose. Appears to be recovered by the Stars. That'll bring a third and long. Third and 15 facing the Stars from the 21-yard line. One receiver right. Full house backfield. Cobras are bringing the wood here. Looks like a full-on blitz. 4-3 defense.
Here's Brooks.
He's gonna throw.
Brooks, here comes the pressure. Can hear it out. Had a man who was tripped up.
Number 10, Gilman looking for the receiver there. No dice. On from the Stars with 5:34 to go in this opening quarter. There's no score here. 0-0. Oh,
the
ball.
He drops the football. He just tries to get rid of it.
That's a forward pass. That's illegal.
And it'll be deemed an incomplete pass. For the Stars, that Cobras would have had exceptional field position.
Penalty on the previous play, so they're going to repunt it from the 26 on 4th and 10.
This time it's a low snap.
And they get the punt off.
Kick him off. Going to be taken by number 16 at the 40-yard line. He breaks one tackle. And Aaron Hale.
45-yard line. First down from the 46-yard line. The Cobras will have the ball with 5:13 and ticking in this opening quarter. No score. The Stars and Cobras.
First and 10. They give to Watts. And look at Watts getting to the outside. And Watts running with authority.
That's a first down carry.
Stars territory. Run to the line of scrimmage.
Straight up offense at the 41-yard line.
And this time it's an inside trap to the fullback. And that's Stars.
Jerry Garret is our quarterback now for the Cobras.
Second
4 minutes
down
to play in the first quarter. No score here. Second and 12 from the 42. Garret will fake
Here's
the handoff. He wants to air
Garret
it out.
Air it out. And it's complete. We just got done talking about it, but a very good play by the...
So here we go.
So we will resume play. First and 10 for the Cobras. That reception was made by Chris Jones. First and 10 for the Cobras. The ball at the Stars 17-yard line.
So the injury on the previous play, hopefully they're okay. As the Cobras have first and 10. Garret wants to throw
it again. Corner of the end zone. Cobras. And just out of the reach. And
so no penalty on the previous play. Second down and 10 facing the host Cobras. Ball is at about the 17-yard line with 2:50 to play and ticking in this opening quarter. There's no score, but the Cobras are in good field position here on second and 10 from the 17. Garret in the shotgun, two receivers to the right, one to the left, and we have offsides. 5-yard penalty against the Cobras as they had a movement. 2:31 and ticking in this opening quarter. No score between this Cobra team and the visiting Stars. Hollywood. Two receivers to the right, one to the left. Shotgun for Garret. He will hand it off. Nothing there.
Lost the ball.
Third and 13.
Third down and 13. Let's see what Mr. Garret can doctor up here for this offense.
From about the 20. Receivers, two of them to the right, one moving to the left. Now we're going to have three to the left.
Garret
wants to throw. In and out of a star hand.
And good defensive coverage.
They're going to go for the 37-yard field goal attempt from the 20-yard line to try to take a lead in this ball game with 1:38 to play in the opening quarter with no score. Brendan McMurtie on for the field goal. It's up.
The kick is up. They got the kick.
It's good. 3-0 will be our score. Cobras on top. So 3-0 is our score with 1:15 to play in the opening quarter. Cobras on top. Here's McMurtie to kick it off.
McMurtie, a good kick.
At the 20.
Taken by the up man and dropped down. At the desk.
From the 25, the Stars will take over here with 1 minute and 4 ticks left in the opening quarter. They trail 3-0. Against the host Cobras.
Brooks swings it out to Guzman. Guzman trying to get to the outside. He does, but he may have gained it.
From the 24.
So we'll call it second and 11.
47 ticks left in this quarter. The Stars trailing 3-0. Brandon Brooks behind center. Full house backfield.
Here's Brooks.
He wants to throw.
Time. Brooks can air it out. Has a man. And it's nearly intercepted.
Incomplete.
And the Stars.
Turn 11, two receivers to the right. Full house backfield. Brandon Brooks.
Here's Brooks. Steps up in the pocket, and he's gonna be sacked. We have penalty flag on the play.
Second quarter with a 3-0 score. The Cobras on top. We switch field, the ends of the field. And the Stars will punt it.
So we'll start this second quarter.
About the 23-yard line.
And the Stars forced to kick it away. Aaron Hale.
It's up.
And it's blocked.
A piece of it. It's going to bounce around.
And it's a live football.
No, it's not live. It's at the 20-yard line is where they'll mark.
And the Cobras.
So the Cobras will set up shop and great field position. 21-yard line here.
So
this open the second quarter.
First and 10 for the Cobras.
14:50 to play in the second quarter.
At the Stars 20-yard line, here's Garret. He's going to keep it himself. He's going to get to the outside. He's going to gain a few. And then we have a loose football. And it is Stars' fault.
Stars recover the fumble. Fortuitous fumble goes to the Stars.
So that Stars defense stepping up to the task. Their backs were up against the wall, and they made a huge play there. And they'll take over first and 10.
They're at the 16-yard line, their own 16, with 14:42 to play in the second quarter, trailing 3-0 against the host. North County Cobras. The Stars will come up to the line of scrimmage.
Brandon
we'll
Brooks
see if Brandon is our quarterback.
Brooks can get something going with his
four
offense.
Receiver set. Two to the left, two to the right, one single back in the backfield. As they spread the field. It's
and
a high snap.
Snap. Brooks keeps it.
Throws incomplete.
And because of the snap.
Looking for Sherrod Moore.
A little bit late of a
Excuse me, that was Greg Moore, not Sherrod, that was trying to catch that ball. Now they've got the four wide set, shotgun for Brandon Brooks, and the Stars trailing 3-0 to open the second quarter.
Here's Lee Brooks, throw. With a throw, that's his man, Star.
Caught by Armand Star. I'll bring up third
and Star.
Short, they're gonna call it third and about two. Facing the Stars out to the 20, about 23 yard line. They need to get to the 26. Two receivers to the right, one or two to the left. Behind center is Brooks. And he will get a whistle.
And penalty.
Penalty backs up the Stars. So third and seven from about the 19 yard line. They need to get up to the 26. 13:50 to go and ticking in this second quarter. Four receivers, two to the left, two to the right for visiting quarterback Brandon Brooks. The Stars. He's got the snap. He throws. It is almost
intercepted.
From the 19, fourth down.
There's the punt. And the Stars will down it.
So the Cobras take over after the punt. They're inside the 49-yard line with 13:04 to play in this second quarter, leading 3-0. Trying to add
first and 10 for the Cobras. Jerry Garrett remains in quarterback. That gives the number 17. And he gets a block, and he has moves still on his feet. And inside the 40, all the way down.
Down run there, so inside the 39-yard line with 12:32 and ticking in this opening half. 3-0 is the score. Cobras want to add to that lead. Four receivers set, two wide receivers to the right, to the left. Shotgun for Jerry Garrett.
Here's Garrett. Here comes the rush. Garrett going to elude the sack and gets to the outside. There goes the Cobra commander inside the 20, still on his feet, inside the 10, and finally brought down.
Great scrambling down to the 10-yard line, first and 10, 11:33 and ticking in this opening or half here in the second quarter. 3-0 is our score. The Cobras trying to add to it. Fantastic run by the quarterback, Jerry Garrett. Two receivers to the left, one to the right, full backfield.
Garrett,
ball is on the ground, recovers it. Second down and goal from the 15 now after the loss on the previous play. Shotgun formation, two running backs in the backfield. We have one receiver to the right, two to the left. 3-0 is our score with 10:30 to play in the second quarter. Cobras want to add to it here from the 16-yard line.
Jerry Garrett.
He wants to fake the throw.
Garrett's going to keep himself.
Cannot quite
hurt. He may have gained it.
So third and goal from about the 17. With 9:41 and ticking in this second quarter, can the Cobras convert here, get in the end zone, and add to that 3-0 lead? Two receivers to the left, no, three receivers to the left, and one to the right, and we have a penalty. Penalty backs up the Cobras again, so now it's marked at about the 22-yard line, third and goal at the 22. So they've gone backwards here on this drive. Let's see what they can do on this third down with 9 minutes to go here in the second quarter. Three receivers to the right and one to the left. Shotgun for Jerry Garrett and the Cobras.
He's
got it.
Here comes the pressure from the backside. Garrett
got his man. And back to almost original line of scrimmage at about the 11-yard line. Fourth down.
It's fourth down and goal to go.
From the 11, they're going to go for it.
We'll go ahead and take a shot.
Three receivers left, one to the right. Shotgun for Garrett on fourth and goal from the 11.
Garrett, here comes the pressure. Garrett avoids the sack, and he'll be brought down. It'll be a turnover on downs.
Stars, after the turnover on downs, will have the ball at the 11-yard line, trailing 3-0 with 8:09 to play in the second quarter. Back up to their 11. Brandon Brooks with four receivers, two stacked to the left, two to the right.
They give to Guzman.
Guzman up the middle, not much there.
And this Cobra.
That's fine.
It's just way up here.
Second down facing.
Here's Brooks.
The Stars.
Brooks
he wants to throw.
Has a
got his man.
To the far side of the field. And that is good enough for a Stars first down. All the way out.
First down for the Stars. Four receiver set for Brooks.
He's
going long. In and out of the hands of a defender and a receiver. You want it, Greg Moore. From about the 27-yard line, second down facing the Stars. 7 minutes to play in the second quarter. Brooks wants to throw. And from the 27, maybe 27-yard line, facing the Stars. 6:40 and ticking in this opening half here in the second quarter. Trailing 3-0. Brooks wants to go. Four wide set. He's going to throw on the run. And in and out of the hands, intercepted. In and out of the hands of a star receiver. Looks like he was going for a Trey Hanks. And it went right into the hands of a Cobra player. Again, we're inside Stars territory. The Cobra set up nicely with about the 48-yard line. With 6:24 to go in the opening half. They want to add to the lead. Watts. Grumbling and stumbling up to about the 40-yard line.
Yeah, I like the run.
Short.
For all you football fans out there.
They need a couple yards here.
That's a name. Last for the pass.
Garret wants to throw. It's not going to be enough. Throw. Receiver can't quite catch up to it. Inside the 39. Cobras face. Third and short. They need a couple yards, about 3 yards. 5:41 and ticking here in the second quarter. Leading 3-0. They've got a stack two receivers. Oh, we have whistles.
Six for this Cobra offense.
Backed up to the 44. They need about 7 yards for the first down. Cobras, shotgun. Three receivers left, one to the right. Garret wants to throw to his left. Up and down in the
that's a play.
44 is just inside the 45. 5:09 and ticking in this second quarter. Cobras will punt it away. Their 3-0 lead. And whistle. Backed up to the 49-yard line.
Kick it away. Good snap.
On his way.
Short kick. Takes the cover bounce.
Out of bounds. Stars are backed up now after the punt to about the 17. 4:33 to play in the second quarter. 3-0 is our score. Four wide receivers set. Two receivers left, two to the right. Shotgun for Brendan Brooks as the Stars trail 3-0 here on the road to the host Cobras. First and 10.
Here's Brooks.
Brooks will hand it off.
Inside the lover. And there goes Lover running like Jerome Bettis. Lover is on his way. Still on his feet all the way up to the 45-yard line.
Otis Edwards, the carry. They're moved up to the 46-yard line.
I apologize, that's Otis Edwards.
4 minutes to play in the opening half. 3-0 is our score.
And a nice bit of running by Edwards.
Two receivers left, two right. Four wide set, shotgun for Brendan Brooks.
Here's Brooks, the halftime on.
Let it go, he's got his man.
Fonzie
McDonald could not hang on. Line, second down and 10, four wide set. Two to the left, two to the right for the quarterback, Brendan Brooks, trailing 3-0 with 2:55 and ticking in this second quarter.
Brooks has a man.
Whistling it dead. They're calling it incomplete that it hit the ground. So 2:39 and ticking in the opening half. Second down.
Here's Brooks.
Brooks.
Here's out.
Incomplete.
And it's overthrown. Intended for Goodman.
Third down, so on comes the punting unit on fourth down.
Back in his own 22-yard line to return the kick.
Here comes the punt. Fourth and 10.
Good snap.
2 minute warning.
Kick
a high
punt. Short.
Takes a bounce.
Does take a favorable bounce for the Stars. And they'll go ahead and down at the 24-yard line. So
first and 10. From from about the 23 yard line.
He has time. Garret gonna air it out. He has a man. And it's dropped.
Incomplete. Down for the Cobras. Three receivers to the left, two to the right. Shotgun for Garret. Empty backfield. Five receivers in that formation. He's gonna throw. It's caught.
Looks like he's going right back to Bush.
Hurry up offense with 1:25 and ticking in that half. Three receivers are to the right, two to the left, and a five receiver set. Shotgun for Garret. They're down in about three.
Here comes the blitz, and he is nearly sacked. Just gets it off.
Fourth down with 1:08 to play in half. Ball at the 32. With 1:03 to play in the half, Cobras on fourth down will punt it, and there's a flag. Fourth down as they back it up 5 yards for the penalty.
Goodman back at his 28-yard line. Short kick taken by the young man at the midfield. There's number two, and he has a sideline, and he's gonna go in for a
touchdown. Stars, Terrance Knox. The extra point attempt by owner and kicker Jeff DeVito. Going to try to make it 7-3.
Not good. Kick up. And it is no good.
No good. They miss it. So 6-3 will be our score. 52.1 ticks left in the half. The Stars take a dramatic punt return for the lead. 6-3.
DeVito
will kick it.
Miller takes it at the 22-yard line. And there goes Miller! And I said immediately, this team has the ability to come right back! And there he goes! Inside Stars territory! For 7 seconds remaining, 6-3 Stars. And the Cobras have it. First and 10, and they only have to march 40 yards into the end zone. Let's see what Mr. Garret can doctor up.
From the 40-yard line. 40.8 ticks left, three receivers to the left, two to the right, five wide receivers set, and the shotgun.
Garret.
Quick throw.
Swing it out to number 17, great blocking on the screen.
Couldn't quite pop it.
But it results in only
a yard now, second down and about nine. 32 ticks left in that opening half. 6-3 is our score, the visiting Stars on top of the host Cobras. As they huddle up. And our final timeout of the half. Here they come to the line, facing second and eight. Two receivers left, two right. Jerry Garret on the shotgun with the running back joining him. He's
going to
roll to his right. He's
going
to throw. It is caught. That's a touchdown. 39-yard touchdown in and out of the hands of one receiver and caught by another.
I believe it was
an attempt.
McMurtie on to attempt the extra point.
Kick is up.
The kick is up.
And it is good.
And it is
10-6 will be our score.
With 23 seconds remaining.
23.5 ticks left in the half. Dramatic touchdown there. From Garret to Hale from 39 yards away to take a 10-6 lead.
Back to return the kick from McMurtie.
Penalty.
First and 10.
23 seconds left.
Plenty of time. Has a man, and he's going to be hit hard. He was star of the reception.
.4 seconds left.
And a timeout.
4.4 ticks left in the half. 10-6 is our score. The host Cobras on top of the visiting Stars. Some big plays here. Let's see if the Stars can pull out a Hail Mary. As they're gonna have Brennan Brooks have in the shotgun with three receivers to the right, one to the left. From the 40-yard line.
Here's Brooks. Steps up in the pocket, he's gonna be sacked.
Takes a seat. That'll do it for the half.
And
10-6 will be our score. So the Stars.
There's a punt return for a touchdown by Knox. And then a 42-yard strike.
We'll bring the ball out to the
27. It's 10-6, Cobras, here we go. Brooks. And they're going to give it to big number 36, Edwards. And he is met immediately. Still on his feet.
Oh. Stars will have second down from about the 28-yard line. 10-6 is our score. The Stars trail. They have got four wide, three to the right, one to the left. Brendan Brooks.
Brooks. Incomplete.
Third down and 10 facing the Stars from about the 27-yard line. 13:37 and ticking in this third quarter. Four receivers, three to the right, one to the left. Shotgun facing Brendan Brooks and the Stars. He's got it.
Here comes the pressure.
He's going to scramble.
Brooks evades the sacks, still on his feet.
He's going to run. Not enough for a first.
Short of the first down.
Here's the Stars. We'll go for it. And we've got whistles. They're going to punt it.
On 32-yard line to return the kick.
Fourth and short. On his way.
High kick and a good one. And it takes a Stars bounce, and this Cobra offense will take over first and 10 from the early.
Come out. They got the ball at about the 23-yard line. 12:44 to play in the third quarter. They lead 10-6 over the visiting Stars. Oh, high snap. I think Garret might have recovered it. That went right over his head. That was a lucky bounce to get it back.
But not after a big loss.
Loss with 12:14 and ticking
second
in this third quarter.
21.
They're back at the 11.
The Cobras, a loss of 11.
Second
on the high
down.
Snap. Here's Garret. And there's not much going. And this Stars defense.
Third down facing the Cobras. Third and long. Third and about 23. With 11:26 and ticking in this third quarter, they lead by four, 10-6, but they're way backed up. About the 8-yard line,
so
their own 8-yard line.
Third down here for this Cobra offense.
Two receivers right, one left.
Backed all the way up, deep in their own territory. Here's Garret. Garret could air it out. And Hale came back on that ball, incomplete.
No pass completion there. Third down is over, fourth down coming up. Uh-oh, snap. That's a safety for the Stars as the snap goes over the punter's head out of the back of the end zone. That'll make it 10-8.
The third quarter has started off the 32. Terrance Knox deep.
So the free kick after the safety.
And it's going to go to Knox. And Knox to the 30. And Knox has a few more jerseys ahead of him. And here he comes around the corner.
Have excellent field position at the 50-yard line. They trail 10-8. They stack two receivers to the left and two to the right.
Right at midfield.
Wide receiver set. Oh, now there's another high snap.
Brooks
recovers. From the 40-yard line, the Stars lost on the play. They lost about 10. So second and 20 from the 40-yard line. They trail 10-8. 2-point deficit with 9:47 to play in the third quarter.
On both sides.
Two receivers stacked to the right, two to the left, four wide set.
Second and long for the Stars.
Brendan Brooks.
Here's Brooks.
Ball is loose again. Another loss.
Another 4 or 5 yards in the process.
Third down now and very long. Third and about 25.
It is
24.
Third and at least a half a mile by my observation.
Four wide receiver set for Brendan Brooks in the shotgun. This time
Brooks.
The snap is clean. In trouble though. He breaks out
Brooks.
His pressure and he's running.
And getting to the outside and finally
ooh,
gonna be brought
finished
down.
Off.
After
about the 32.
All the scrambling, it results in about a gain of only a yard.
Here comes the punt. And it is up, it's away.
And a very good punt. Takes the Stars bounce. Hale gonna let it go, and what a bounce it takes. All the way down inside the 10 to the 7-yard line, the penalty flags.
It's deep in their own territory at about the 7-yard line. They'll start their drive with 7:50 to play in the third quarter. 10-8 is our score. Handing it off.
Looking at the lots.
What have been doing there? Gain of about a yard on that play. Second down from about the 9 yard line. 7:35 and ticking in this third quarter. 10-8 is our score. 2-point lead for the host Cobras.
A gain of a yard.
Jerry Garrett has
second down and nine.
Two receivers to the right, one left.
Garrett.
He wants
Garrett.
To throw.
Garrett has a man. It is complete.
First down, all the way down to the 35-yard line.
Wow.
Huge pitch and catch there. Appears to be Corey Washington on the reception. Correction, that was Hale on the catch. Hale, number 16. That was 18.
And Garrett delivers another strike.
So here we go, first and 10, 35-yard line. 6:34 and ticking in this third quarter. 10-8 is our score. Trying to add to it.
And there's Watts. Demarius Martin, also over there on the stop.
Second down at about seven. Ball at the 33-yard line. 5:49 and ticking in the third quarter. 10-8 is our score. Cobras on top by two.
Second down and a long six.
Two receivers left, one right.
Garrett and this offense. Garrett. And they're going to swing it out to pick up. And there is nothing going. The Stars smelled that out immediately. A slew of defenders in them.
Six, third and long. They need about 23 yards now. First down. About the 46. And we have a flag.
Up. Play again, the call.
From the 49 now. They're going backwards.
Back inside their territory.
They need about 30 yards.
49-yard line.
So, Cobras going the wrong way. 49-yard line, their own 49. Third and forever, third and about 30. With 4:16 and ticking in this third quarter. They do lead 10-8, so let's see if they can convert here. Shotgun formation.
Here's Garrett. Here comes the pressure. Garrett gonna help. It's
intercepted.
It's intercepted by the Stars.
Out to the 45-yard line of the Cobras. Pick. 45-yard line, first and 10 for the Stars. 3:58 to play in the third quarter. We trail by two. There's three receivers stacked to the right.
Big Otis Edwards.
One to the left. Brandon Brooks behind center. And there
Brooks.
He goes.
Edwards. And there goes Edwards. Indeed, and we have penalty flags.
So I believe they're redoing first down from the 45-yard line. 3:41 and ticking in the third quarter. 10-8 is our score. Three receivers to the right, one to the left. Brendan Brooks is our quarterback for the Stars, facing that Cobra defense.
Checks back in the game for the Stars offense. Here's Brooks.
He tosses
swings
it.
Out to Guzman.
Toss on
Guzman
the play.
Doing his best to try to put some points on the board.
Second down and about 11 after the loss on the play. 2:44 and ticking in this third quarter. 10-8 is our score. Three receivers to the right, one to the left. Brandon Brooks behind center. He wants to drop back.
Here comes that pressure.
In trouble.
Brooks avoiding the sack and then he gets it off to Guzman. Unbelievable play by Brandon Brooks. And there goes Guzman all the way down to the 25. He loses the football. And it depends where the referees mark the ball and what they call with Guzman.
Stars. First down conversion, so they're all the way down to the 27-yard line of the Cobras with 1:51 to go in the third quarter. Two-point game. Stars trail by two, 10-8. Three receivers right, one left.
Brooks
wants to throw. Touchdown, Stars. Gonna go for two here to try to make it 16-10.
Here's Brooks.
They're going to throw for the end zone.
Back in the end zone.
That'll be our score, 14-10.
Hey, folks.
Owner and kicker Jeff DeVito will kick it off.
Cost of admission.
14-10 is our score. The Stars on top of the host Cobras. See if the Cobras can rebound.
Trujillo with the squib kick. Gonna be taken at the 30-yard line. He's gonna try to get to the outside. He has running room if he can do it. But he will be brought down. Good pursuit. Great play on the tackle. Swings it out to Watts. And look at Ramil Watts. I really like this young man, the way he runs the football.
From the 39-yard line, second down and about five facing the Cobras. 28-6 left in this third quarter. Tick, tick, tick. Shotgun formation. Two receivers to the right, one to the left. On second down, Garret wants to throw. Got his man. That's a first down. That'll move the chains. First down yardage up to the 49-yard line. The Cobras will have the ball. We start the fourth quarter. 14-10 is our score. The Cobras trail the visiting Stars by 4 points. Shotgun formation for Jerry Garret. He's got two receivers to the right, one to the left. Full house backfield. He's got the ball. He wants to throw. He's going deep. Nobody's going to catch that one.
For this Cobra offense.
Second down. And 10 from the 49. Two receivers right, one left for Jerry Garret in the shotgun.
Garret. Time. Garret. And that looks like it's a completed pass.
Third down and short coming up. Third and short facing the Cobras. You need a couple of yards here from about the 43-yard line. With 13:29 to go in the ball game. They're going to go for it and or try to get it and see where they mark it. So it appears to be fourth and inches.
And they're going to call it a first down.
Well,
for
no.
Cobras.
First down for the Cobras. They're going to give it to them. So that'll move the chains. They're going to reset the chains there and give them some good field position at about the 42. Shotgun formation, trailing by four. Cobras. It's intercepted. So, following the turnover, the interception, spectacular interception.
So, the return on the interception negated.
12:37 to play
but
in the fourth quarter.
The Stars do take over. First and 10. They have their own 43-yard line.
14-10 is our score. 12:37 to play in the ball game. Here come the Stars.
Brooks. And Edwards is hit hard.
41-yard line, second down and about 13.
Good hit for that Cobra defense. Second down and 12. Brooks steps back, has a man in there, and look at Moore!
That'll move the chains for the Stars. And for the Stars from about the 44-yard line of the Cobras, they lead 14-10 with 11 away to play in the football game. Four receiver set, two to the left, to the right, but we got one receiver going to the right.
Check down, I said 11, I meant 18, and here's Edwards. And he is hit.
Second down facing the Stars. From about the 44, they lost about half a yard. Receivers are flip-flopping. Four receivers, two to the left, two to the right. Brendan Brooks in the shotgun with 10:08, and we have whistles. Against the Stars, that'll make it second down and about 15, 5-yard penalty. So backed up to about the 49.
So with
10:04 to play in the ball game. 14-10 is our score.
Second down.
Stars on top by 4 points.
10 minutes remain here in the game. 14-10 Stars. Here's Brooks. Who wants to throw? Here comes the pressure. Brooks just has to get rid of it, and he does. man. That's going to push the Stars all the way back.
Intentional grounding is the call.
38-yard line.
So it's going to be the loss of down, so.
Man, this Cobra defense
third and
needs a stand.
Forever.
They need to get their offense back on the field. And the opportunity has now presented itself to do so.
Third and about 30. Stars have three receivers left, one right, and the shotgun.
You have to watch Greg Moore.
Brooks in trouble.
Brooks
is going to run.
Brooks is going to run.
Not enough for the first, but it's a nice scramble. On it, leading 14-10 with 8:49 to play in the football game.
Great kick. Inside the 20.
From the 17, the Cobras will take over. They trail by 4 with 8:40 to play in the football game. Can they march down the field and take the lead here? From the 17. Jerry Garret behind center. Two receivers to the right, one to the left. Garret wants to throw. Incomplete, got away with one.
Second down.
Second down and 10 from the 17 with 8:34 to play in the ball game. The host Cobras trail the visiting Stars 14-10. Jerry Garret.
But again, this Cobra offense.
Quarterback in the shotgun. Two receivers right, one left. Full house backfield.
Very quickly. Here's Garret.
He wants to throw.
And
out of the
hands. Excellent coverage by Goodman again. Quarterback position.
Big play coming up. Third and 10. Third and 10 from the 17.
Third down for this Cobra offense.
8 minutes to belay in the game here and ticking. The Cobras trail by 4. 14-10. Stars are on top of the host Cobras. Garret in the shotgun. Two receivers left, one right. No, two receivers right, two to the left. Four wide receivers set, one running back. Garrett's got the ball.
Pressure.
He's going to throw it. Caught. Good move
to
chains. First down, they move the chains. The Cobras will have the ball just outside the 30, about the 29-yard line. 7:05 and ticking. Tick, tick in the fourth quarter.
14-10 Stars. First and 10 Cobras.
Oh, high snap. Bobbled. Garret recovers.
Gain a few yards, but
32-yard line. They gain a couple yards, about 3 yards. So second and 7 with 6:20 to play and tick, tick, ticking in the ball game, trailing by 4.
Turns it into a gain of 4. And there's Watts! And there goes Watts! Look out, folks! Watts has one man to beat! The ball nearly stripped!
Down to the 29-yard line. Watts on the rip-off run, gets him down to the 30. And 5:37 and ticking in this fourth quarter, trailing by 4, the Cobras.
First and 10, the ball at the Stars 30.
They need a touchdown here. 14-10, 4-point edge for the Stars, and the Cobras get there. Four receivers set, two receivers right, two left. Jerry Garret is our quarterback in the shotgun. He's got it.
And
a throw incomplete.
And he just has to get ready.
Face second down and 10 from the 30-yard line. 5:12 and ticking. Tick, tick, tick in this ball game. 4-point edge for the host Stars as the Cobras trail 14-10.
What a game.
Just under 5 minutes coming up here.
5 minutes remaining. 14-10 Stars. Second and 10 for the Cobras at the Stars 30-yard line.
Come the Cobras.
Exactly.
Four receiver set. Shotgun. Garret.
The inside trap. And the Stars defense right there.
Big play now. Third down and about 12.
And it's a loss of a yard. Third down and 11.
Four receiver set. Two to the right, two to the left for quarterback Garret. With 4:12 to play in the ballgame. Trailing by 4. Garret wants to throw.
Garret.
He's going. And so, oh, it's in and out and tipped, intercepted.
Receiver.
That was a big turnover.
And Goodman was there to take care of the rest.
So, 3:51.
First and 10 for the Stars.
3:51 to play in the ball game. 4-point game. 14-10. The Stars are on top.
Just under 4 minutes remaining.
So, Stars.
Let's hope he's okay. First and 10 for the Stars.
Four wide receiver set for the Stars. First and 10 at about the 25-yard line with 3:51 to play. They got a 4-point edge. Brandon Brooks is our quarterback for the Stars, trying to add to that lead.
Brooks.
Put this away.
He's going to throw. Wow, he's going to run out. And it's going to go. Oh, and it was nearly intercepted.
Dropped.
Very questionable.
Minutes, 43 seconds left in the ball game. 14-10 is our score.
James Threets. We had it.
Stars are on top, trying to put it away.
And couldn't hang on. Second down and 10.
Two receivers to the
Terrence
right.
Knox
stacked.
Checks
one
into
left.
The game for that Stars offense.
Brandon Brooks behind center.
Brooks.
And Knox. Hand it off.
Knox to the outside. And there's not much going there.
Down now. Third and about eight. Ball is at about the 22-yard line for the Stars. Third down, as they have two receivers split out right and one left. Brandon Brooks is behind center. Big play coming up for the defense of the Cobras. Can they turn the Stars away here?
Third down, Brooks, gonna keep himself in the corner, keeper, and there goes Brooks! First down, very close to the marker. We'll see what...
So that scramble by Brooks will be enough for a first down. First and 10 for the Stars inside the 15-yard line. They're about the 14-yard line with 2:58 in the ball game ticking away here. And a 4-point edge as they got two receivers go to the right, one to the left. Brooks will be behind center. As they lead 14-10.
So at this point, the Stars in pole position. Here's Brooks. They give to Edwards. And he's hit at the line of scrimmage.
Nothing there. Stars at the ball with 2:32 to play in the ball game and a 4-point edge.
2:32 remaining, 14-10 Stars. Plenty of time left in this game. This Cobra.
Second down facing the Stars from the 14-yard line. 2:32 to play.
Brandon Brooks. Had himself a pretty good game tonight.
We've got two receivers to the right, one to the left. The quarterback Brandon Brooks, and we have movement.
It's on the defense.
Penalty against the Cobras, offsides.
This was the hard count by Brooks.
That'll make it second and short inside the 9-yard line.
Second down and 5.
Second and 5 from the 9-yard line. 2:32 to play in the ball game.
It's starting to get really interesting.
Two receivers to the right, one
Brooks.
To the left.
This communication on the handoff and Edwards. Does whatever he could once he got the
third down here. Third and down from the 9-yard line.
And
about
the timeout off the field.
Warning. Third down and 5 from the 9-yard line. The Stars have the football and a 4-point edge. They lead 14-10. Trying to put this game away over the host Cobras. Big play right here. Could be the play of the game. If the Cobras can step up on defense. We got two receivers to the right.
Third down
one
for
to
the
left.
Stars.
Brandon Brooks behind center for the Stars.
New running back in the game.
They're going to take the handoff. He's looking to throw. Brooks in trouble. Oh, the pass is dropped. All right, so after the incomplete pass, 14-10 is our score. 1:50 to play in the ball game. They're going for it on 4th and 5. Two receivers to the right, two to the left. And a flag. 10. 4th and 10 face the Stars. Four receivers, two to the right, two to the left. Brandon Brooks behind center. They're going to move one receiver to the right. And they're going for it. Brooks is going to scramble.
There goes Brooks. And he is in. Very close to the touchdown.
touchdown Stars. Brandon Brooks with the touchdown. 14-yard scramble. So on 4th and 10, Brandon Brooks scrambles for the touchdown. They're going to go for two now. Two receivers to the left, two to the right. Going to run it. Edwards will get the two-point conversion. Or will they?
So DeVito will kick it away.
DeVito will kick it. The kicker and owner of the Hollywood Stars with a 22-10 lead. 22-10 is our score with 1:40 to play in the ball game.
Kick by DeVito. It's Miller at the 21.
Trail 22-10 with 1:27 ticks left in the ball game. Nice return.
And the Stars.
Looks like it's gonna be a little too late. As it's time to get something on the board here. They can still do it if they score and get an onside kick, but they're out of timeouts, so time is of the essence here. Two receivers left, one right. Make that three receivers left, one right. And we've got movement. So 5-yard penalty, first and 15, back up to the 48-yard line with 1:27 to play in the ball game, trailing by 12 points, 22-10, the Cobras. Three receivers left, one right. Jerry Garret in the shotgun.
There's snap. Bickham. There's it out.
Oh,
it's caught.
That was Bickham on the throw.
First down, it comes out of bounds.
Bickham is a quarterback. From the 31-yard line, the Cobras move to chains with 1:19 to play. Gets out of bounds to stop the clock. Cobras need some points here, trailing by 12 points with 1:19 to play. Bickham is still our quarterback. Three receivers left, one right.
Here's Bickham.
Fire it. He's got his man.
And the Cobras going to have to rush to that line of scrimmage. We're at $1.09 and counting.
No huddle offense. Was at the 24-yard line. Second down. With 1:04 ticks left in the ball game, the host Cobras trail 22-10. It's a 12-point game. Visiting Stars on top. Four receivers set, two receivers to the right, two to the left. Trey Bickham is our quarterback for the Cobras, replacing Garret.
Second down.
Receiver in motion, three receivers now to the left, one to the right.
Here's Bickham. Here comes the pressure.
Bickham is going to scramble and run. He's going to run. Down to the 5-yard line with 55 seconds left. That'll move the chains.
The Cobras rush into the line of scrimmage. We have an injured player.
We'll have the ball. First down inside the 5-yard line. 49 ticks left in the ball game. Injured player Goodman coming off the field. We'll have one receiver to the right, three to the left. And now we're going to motion one to the right, so there'll be two and two.
Here's Bickham.
Bickham wants to run.
To the outside.
And touchdown, Cobras.
Cobras.
Here comes the extra point attempt by McMurtie to try to cut the lead to 5. Right now it's 22-16.
No snap.
Kick is up.
Kick is up.
It is good. Huge play coming up here with 45 seconds left in the ball game. It's a 5-point edge for the visiting Stars. They lead 22-17, but the Cobras will onside kick it. Trailing by 5, they're gonna try to get this onside kick. No timeouts left. Let's see if they can pull it off the miracle here.
So let's see if the Cobras can make something happen here. McMurtie. It's a ball, and it's picked up by the Cobras!
Cobras football. At about the 47, let's see what they call it. Stars recover the onside kick. 41 seconds left in the ball game. From the 44-yard line, they will take a victory formation knee. Brooks. That should do it, as we have no timeouts left here. And one more play, I think that'll do it. As the Stars will come on the road here to North County and beat the host, North County Cobras. 22-17 will be our final score. Congratulations to the Stars. They will move to 2-2 on the season in the NDPFL play. Cobras will fall to 2-3 in the NDPFL play.
Fallbrook High School, the Hollywood Stars, come into town and they are victorious over the North County Cobras by a final score of 22-17. Good game. All in all.
I've been your host. I am Jay Tando. Hope to see you guys next time.
We thank everyone.